Yeah, but I would plug it in first.
Yeah. What do you think, Mia? Yeah. It's our new house. Wow.
Looks a lot smaller on video than it feels. It's funny. I saw it. Thank you. Before, and we're taking all the wallpaper off, and there's two layers. So yeah, it's gonna be beautiful when it's done, but we're making it uglier first.
What are you doing?
I am taking off the wallpaper on this wall. Yes, I'm just taking a little video. No. Mia's kitchen mess? No, I don't need to. This is the before. This is the after. I'll show you later, honey. Ceiling is done. Walls will be painted soon and radiator painted. Ceiling is done in this room. I believe it's looking pretty stripey, but everybody's telling me that it'll be fine. This won't be painted because it has a cover on it. And this wall is now beautiful and flat. Hi, babe.
Mama?
Yes?
Did you know the wall that I found is harder to kick than the new one?
I bet it's because it's not blown up very well.
Yes, it is. It's pretty thick. Hold up.
This ceiling has been painted, but again, it's pretty stripey, so we're going to see how that feels. In some areas, it looks really fine. In others, it looks pretty stripey. But I painted this radiator. It might need another coat, but it's looking pretty good. This is all painted. This whole area has been painted around the window. I just have to do this again. And then this wall needs to be sanded. All the walls that look like this need to be sanded. And then these are all still getting painted. So that's where we're at. Because I think it's probably doing pretty good.
Not for me.
Oh. Just do it flat, okay? Flat like this, this way, just that way, okay? Thank you. Light in here. It's coming soon. This light is not staying.
On this perimeter, and they added some metal corners in because it was really hard to get that edge really nice. So hopefully now, after a good sanding tomorrow, after, if it's dry, then it will be beautiful and hopefully very durable as well. That's the most important part, is durable. And then this corner as well got a metal edge. I don't know what that's called, but anyway. And then this wall is basically dry now, and it got a really good sanding today, so that's ready to be primed tomorrow.
Hey!
Here's how the kitchen's looking.
Over here.
We did some silicone in the silicone behind there because there's nothing with silicones.
I'm cleaning things up that's on the ground.
You sure are. You sure are. Yes. You're a good helper, aren't you?
Yeah.
So yeah, it's coming along. Doesn't look quite ready for Saturday, but we'll get there. I can show you finally in the daylight. This wall is almost dry. Only a couple slightly damp spots. All around here it's looking really good. I did these beautiful corners everywhere now. So hopefully this afternoon this will go a little lighter and I'll be able to sand it. Yes, honey.
Up a
day. Up a day, you? Okay. 1 second, okay? And then, this is an outlet there now because where our TV is gonna go there. Okay, Joe. Okay, I see you. I see you. Thank you.
but it's all here. The kids are in a bath. In Joseph's room. Everything's here. Mm-hmm. It's your blankie. Mm-hmm.